load and say that I'm live. There we go. So yeah, we're not that far in the game yet, guys. Just started. Got a basic drift car right now. Started working on flipping it out. If I'm liking it, ooh, still gotta get used to the handling just a little bit. Crash my plane, trying to take off. Deep, deep. First person flying. Some scary shit like that. Transferring. Can you water drift? That'd be cool.
Just, nope.
I didn't think
yeah, you
get air drift. Yeah, but it's not giving me points.
Oh.
See, like, watch.
Oh, that's not
going flying down like that?
No.
Nose diving. So far I find it so the easiest way to earn fans in this is flying. Fly through some cities and shit. Actually, I want to see how fast this plane really is. I'm going to mark somewhere on the map. That's a decent way away. So I'm in Miami. I'm going to fly to New York. I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know if I'll be back again. There's even airports to land at and shit. You can't run out of gas. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm alive. Flying like a boss. Oh, I almost hit that. That would not have been cool. Ah, I just killed a seagull. Poor little giant. I named him before he died. Whoa, yeah, we were down there. Flying first person is a little bit easier, but it's a little harder, because then I can't tell what's, like, below me. It's a lot easier to fly through shit, but... 14 miles to go. That's my fastest plane, I think. Just stunt myself 1,000 fans. 1,000 followers coming in real quick. Ooh. salt rice.
Never lets the pressure get. That's why we train. So all the gauges and torques and G-forces become second nature. And then you can focus on the race. Now I'll be watching you out there today to see how you do. So no pressure. It's tragic.
Jiggy's voice and sound. Shine it crazy.
You want to win the race, not the first 50 meters.
Oh shit. I think he was gonna start that fast, ho. God, you're idiot. I'll catch up. Go, Bo, go.
Like
you
lost
the
focus there a little.
Don't
worry.
I don't really fuck with the boats though. do some fat drifts.
Yeah. Hit a call in the night of the day.
Well, that's what it sounds like. But yeah, for dinner, sure. For dinner. Whose high score that is, but I gotta upgrade my car before I get that fucking high, that's for sure. Oh, the high score, my friend's high score, my car's not high enough level to get that yet. But I beat the normal challenge, so it's fine. In the fucking water. Great. It's not gonna fucking eat you. Fuck is my loot? Great. Fucking use me. Doll hairs. Yeah. All right, what's the next activity? We'll go do some PvP. That's what we'll do. Make some Skrilla. Skrill.
Should we talk 7 and delaying all us Indians rent to own? Between you and my dad, don't you think you guys could talk Gabby into fucking rent, letting us all rent a house together? Shit. I wonder if those were the pictures that Aaron was talking about, like there was drugs on the table or something, when Kevin posted the pictures or some shit.
The demolition derbies are gone now. Why?
Isn't that a crazy change? Like, doesn't that just make you feel sick? Like,
no.
That hallway could be right in front of you. That's pretty cool.
The demolition derbies are gone, I think. We're just doing some normal races now. That's the way it goes. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you go? My jam. I wake up every morning and do jumping jacks to that song.
What?
I said I wake up every morning and do jumping jacks to that song.
No, you don't. So there's people coming from Canada on the 19th or the 18th, I guess. Because they do that 24-hour bid, right?
What?
That 24-hour bid thing in Kamloops. You get free shit off there all the time, like iPads. So I always watch before we have people come here. Because then if they can pick it up first, then we can have it.
It's a fucking boat race.
I bet you didn't know that I did that, didn't you?
It's a boat race. Not much, man. Just chilling. Playing the crew 2. Got the stream going for like another 10 minutes. I'm gonna hop off for a little bit. But I'll be back. What's up with you? Out. What the hell? Damn. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go do some challenges for now. Yeah, I'm gonna hop off for a bit, but I'll be back on. So if you want to link up, we definitely should. Crew up. Maybe help boost me up a little bit. I think I'm going to do some more drifting. Actually, we have marked it. Yeah, we have. Let's do some demolitions, guys. I take it you've had the crew for a while, man. I have the crew 1. I rocked the living crap out of that one, man. Like, the living crap out of it. Yo, no, I know. That's why I said we should link up afterwards. Do a stream or something.
Three, two, one.
Yeah, I rocked the crap out of the crew one, though. I think that's where I met you, either that or GTA. I'm not going that way. Oh. Come here.
That's a first step. Now show them how you dance.
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought he was gonna turn just a wee bit. Oh, you never played it yet? The Demolition, bro? I actually played it today as soon as like I found out I could, and I love the Demolition mode.
Still
it's
got
actually
four
real
wheels
fun.
And an engine, so you're good for now.
Oh, I lost my tire. No way. Now I'm just gonna do donuts. I'm useless. It's like Nemo. I'm surprised he doesn't swim in a circle. Yeah, I'm kind of fiddling around with all the game modes today, kind of seeing what I like, what I don't. There's a lot to it. I'm not big on the boat so far. The planes are really cool. Of course, the cars are dope. It's the main part of the crew. I like how they got Harley now, too. That's cool. Yeah, I like the street racing. Like, the hypercars are cool to own, but I don't like to do the, I don't know about racing supercars, man. I like just screwing around in them. Alright, I'm gonna hop off here for a bit, but I'll be back. So, those that are gonna tune in later, or gonna watch this in a bit, if you enjoy this video, hit that like. Hit that sub. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can stay updated with all the new videos coming out. And yeah, we'll be back on soon, guys. Alright, peace.